more than 4,100 complaints about a lack of personal protective equipment during the pandemic, even as hundreds died of COVID-19. The report from Kaiser Health News and The Guardian found officials with the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, OSHA, rapidly closed many complaints without issuing citations. Researchers found just a single instance when OSHA issued a fine, a $3,900 penalty for a Georgia nursing home that failed to report worker hospitalizations on time.